at ease in here. Wow. I have a bunch of Butterfinger crisp bars. Oh my goodness. There's a ton of them in here. There's a bunch. There's like a whole row of these in here. I don't think I've never tried these. I mean, I've had, you know, Butterfinger bars, which is, I think Butterfinger is probably my favorite candy bar. I've never tried a Butterfinger crisp. I'm not really sure what that is. I'm gonna have to try that. I have bunches and bunches of them. Wow, thank you. This is awesome. I don't think I've ever seen this, so I'm kind of curious to see what it looks like.
Pretty paper here with little arrows on it. That
newspaper down here on the floor. She had to come check it out. What's that? It's a roller skate. Oh my gosh. Evie is making a bed down here on the floor in the paper. because it's like, it's like a dark gray. It's not black. It's not like jet black. Which I quit wearing jet black eyeliner a while ago. Normally I wear like a dark brown, but I'm definitely gonna try that. So it's not super black. It's like just kind of like a dark gray. So I'm definitely gonna try that. Here's a little thing. I can't believe you wrapped all these little things. Oh, I love it. Oh, here we have a sharpener. Okay, so that is for the eyeliner. So we even have a little sharpener from Victoria Beckham. Very nice. Thank you.
This is from
I think peeps actually would survive a nuclear holocaust. Truly, I think roaches and peeps would survive. Peeps would become sentient and then they would take over the world. At first, they'd have to fight the roaches for dominance, but they would totally take over the world. I'm scared. What is this? I'm scared to look. Thank you. crisp is that you can do it one-handed. Here we go. Look at how pretty that is. Oh, I love that. That is beautiful. Thank you. I love the color of the beads and everything too. They're so pretty. And look at this bracelet. Now this one has multiple strands here and then metal pieces here. The clasp is interesting. I'm trying to figure out how it... Oh, it just hooks on there. That's interesting. We have this little clasp here that just hooks onto this piece. This pair is cool. Where did you get all this pretty jewelry? Look at these. Oh, and all of these earrings can be very easily converted to clip-ons. These are so pretty. Look at that. I love silver earrings like this that are not super shiny. They're not, you know, super like highly polished or anything. Because I have quite a few necklaces that would look so pretty. Look how pretty that is with the orange swirls. these cute little notepads. And they look like little leaves. These are like little maple leaves. So yeah, see, it's like post-it notes. Thank you for that. You know, I will definitely use these. I'm a paralegal, is my day job, and I use post-it notes for everything. That is how I keep track of all my reminders and things that I'm working on for my day job, is post-it notes. And I love these small ones like this because they're perfect. It's a perfect size to put like two little things on here, you know. And I have these little post-it notes all over my desk, and it's a good day when I can clear all the post-it notes. But I go through a lot of post-it notes, so this is awesome. This is beautiful. I wouldn't want to use it as a picnic blanket. I wouldn't want to put it on the ground and mess it up. Wow, but it does come with a carry bag. So I'm thinking this is like a picnic blanket or something like that. It's beautiful. This is stunning. This is absolutely gorgeous. Thank you. Lucian helped me pick out the items and is responsible for the artwork. Well, Lucian, I have to tell you, I like your artwork. It's really cool. You're really good. You would probably like my son. He loves to draw and do stuff too, like that. You did a really good job with the artwork. And I love the Fiskars little snips on the top of the box. That was really good. Hopefully, this 70s throwback stuff brings back son to stop calling me a boomer. We are not boomers, okay? No. Please donate / give away anything you don't want. All their towels. I thought the towels might make good reunion door prizes. Okay, so they're towels, okay? Well, they're big towels. I love it. I thought the towels might make good reunion door prizes. Well, thank you. Oh, I appreciate that. I don't want to give these away. I love these. Oh, they're so pretty. Oh, this pattern is awesome. Thank you for being you, Meredith. Well, thank you. And thank you to your son, Lucian, for all of the wonderful items. Thank you both. Oh my gosh. So many amazing things. We're sending.